Your hourglass.
Thank you. Now I can leave for Volkvanger.
A question first, brother. You wanted to make this valley your home. What stopped you?
I remember. This valley. It was on the brink of devastation when I found it.
Was it a crater like you see now?
No. But the town was in shambles. Shattered glass. Broken buildings. There was no hope to be made here.
Did you see what caused the destruction?
A battle unlike anything I've ever seen. I remember a great clash of metal in the sunlight. Thor, he wielded his hammer, but he was matched by a remarkable axe.
This axe? Did it belong to a fair-haired warrior?
Yes. She was fearsome. I remember her gloved hands brandishing that axe with exacting precision. Never has there been a weapon to match Mjolnir. But with that axe and that warrior, Thor was in for the fight of his life.
It was Fey who fought Thor in this valley.
It was more than just a fight. It sounds like Mom was beating... Thor.
It seems there is much I never knew about her. And now she is gone.
Maybe. But her story here isn't finished. Huntresses claim to worship Skadi, but they kill just to kill. She would have never wanted that.
No. There is purpose here, even if we do not see it.
Dragon's here.
Prepare yourself.
Incoming behind you, brother.
Welcome.
Left flank!
Falconer!
Enemy.
This one's done. Got a ways to go before this crater's cleared out.
One less dragon, but the one that trapped Birger's still free. We should go save him soon, right?
Brother, I've been meaning to ask. Your homeland. I'd heard the gods there wielded every flavor of power you could imagine. Lightning, fire, the whole lot.
As did I, for many years.
Oh. Any chance you could recall some of that magic?
No. I have tried.
Freya said magic is bound to the earth. When your homeland died, your powers probably went with it.
Ah. Well, probably for the best. Let the past stay in the past and all that.
She's back for more!
Is this a game tour?
Alka!
Retreat. Why?
I think I know who this huntress is, brother. The Aesir called her the Untamed Fury.
Why'd they call her that?
Vanir refugees, families, hid in this jungle to escape the Aesir. Einherjar Yar searched, but it was the Untamed Fury who found them, picking them off night after night until they were all dead.
They chose the wrong jungle, and her retreat is strategic.